major in defence work, and I waved him with ferocity. Then caught him up the backside, he took off with such velocity.
This time you've gone too far. Don't tax her cider. Don't tax her cider, or it's from me in the jar. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's from me in the jar.
His name was Mr. Darling. He put up the tax on Scrumpy. Made the cider drinker sad and the apple growers grumpy. So he pelted him with apples. We threw kicks to blacks and russets. We hit him on the noggin and he caught one of the gussets.
This time you've gone too far. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's from me in the jar. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's from me in the jar.
And so we stood united. We marched on London town to appeal to the better nature of the jovial Gordon Brown. If we took on a politician, put them in a cider press, when we turned the screw, it would surely make a mess.
This time you've gone too far. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's rumpy in the jar. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's rumpy in the jar.
We'll raise up Monmouth's army, or we ain't finished yet. We'll barricade the 838 Home Rule for Somerset. And when we elect a chancellor, whoever he might be, he'll put up the tax on turnips and make cider duty free.
This time you've gone too far. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's rumpy in the jar. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider, or it's rumpy in the jar. Don't tax our cider. Don't tax our cider.